Hey guys, Mr. Clark here. Today let's draw a space shuttle. This shuttle launches materials, satellites, and people into space. Remember, you can follow along, and if I go too fast or if you need to stop, please pause the video and come right back whenever you're ready. So let's get started. Now, let's start with the shuttle orbiter. The orbiter is the part that looks kind of like a plane. It's got a long, smooth body, also called the fuselage, and two big main engines down here on the bottom. During launch, fire shoots out the bottom to propel the shuttle upwards. There's a crew cabin up here. It's like a little window. That's where the astronauts live. And you know, this is going to be in outer space, so we're going to make it pretty cool and aerodynamic. I'll add some details around here. Remember, the orbiter is round, so these lines are going to be curved. Some bolts. I'm going to add some black to the tip of the wings, because I'm already using my Sharpie. Good. I'm going to add an American flag here. USA. Yeah. You can really do some cool details here. Yeah. Next, let's add that huge external tank. This tank fuels the orbiter's main engines during the launch. So it's kind of like a big gas tank. And attached to the external tank are two solid rocket boosters. One and two. Yeah, now these look smaller, but they're what really provide the thrust during launch. You can make your rocket boosters however you'd like. And they're attached just like that. Okay. Cool, that looks really good. Okay, now the whole shuttle takes off from a platform, which is actually pretty amazing in itself. The shuttle is attached here. Now when the shuttle launches, it gets really, really hot down here. But you know, people have to walk around here to load up the shuttle and perform checks and stuff. So I'm gonna draw some handrails. Let's do some lights so they can work in the dark. I'll draw the horizon line here so we can really see a lot of the sky. But it's dark outside. And we are shooting for the moon. And lots of cool craters. And even though it might look small here, the moon is over 220,000 miles away. Lots of stars out tonight. All right. We drew the US space shuttle. We're finished drawing, so now let's add some color. I'm going to use color pencils, orange for the external tank, gray for the platform, and a dark blue for the night sky. And I'll probably even use a couple other colors here and there for details. Okay, you ready? All right, let's go. Yeah, we did it! Great job! Now, let's illustrate it. I'll show you how. Join me in the next video to learn how to illustrate the US Space Shuttle. Remember, please subscribe to get weekly creative videos. And send me your drawings or illustrations on Twitter @CreativeCricket. Thanks for watching.